Then I remember it.
Okay, so when you do attacks, when you're in the creek, you might want to vary up down a bit more because you go quite well, bam bam, and sometimes bam bam, but you usually go up. So if I just keep my sword here, I can go down 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 down, come. But if you go up down and then up, then it's harder for me to block them both because you're very good at when you come like when you're coming into distance, you're very good at maintaining your attack. You go bam 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 bam, but it's better to go like change in up down direction. That usually makes it better.
Yeah, you were handling it very well, man.
Yes.
Okay.